Hello everyone, I am Dr. Lipy Gupta and I am a dermatologist at Max Saket and I have my own center at Green Park. Today we'll be discussing about Medi facials. Medi facials are procedures which have replaced the normal facials which you used to get it done in a beauty parlor. Now it's important to know what is the difference between a medical facial versus a normal facial. Medi facials are customized treatments designed according to your skin needs. Your skin can be different. You may have an acne prone skin or an oily skin. So accordingly, the procedures which are designed to treat you may vary. Also, you may be sensitive to certain medications. So in such cases, the procedure can be designed according to your need. Most of these treatments require equipments which are specifically designed so that the cleaning and the hydration can be targeted. Many of them also have infusion treatments along with it so that the skin can be hydrated and which can further reduce the blemishes and improve the quality of skin. There are different kind of Medi facials like the oxygen generating power facial, photo facial, hydra facial and enzyme peels. All of these procedures are based on equipments. There is a cleaning procedure. Let's say I'll be discussing about oxygen generating power facial, which has three steps to it. First of all, I'll be discussing about the oxygen generating power facial, which has three steps to it. The first step is the exfoliation, which cleanses the skin deeply. The second step involves infusion of essential nutrients and vitamins, which are important to maintain skin health. And the third step is the oxygen generating. So overall, a procedure may take around 45 minutes and it gives a very good and a long lasting glow to your face. The second most common facial is photofacial, which involves the use of IPL laser, which can help you reduce redness, improve facial pigmentation, regenerate collagen and improve the quality of skin. The another most common Medi facial which is followed these days is Hydra facial, and this is becoming increasingly popular. In an Hydra facial, there is a cleaning which is a water jet based cleaning. This is followed by infusion of essential nutrients and vitamins. And after this is the oxygen therapy, in which there is pressurized nascent oxygen in combination with water, which is used to clean as well as nourish the skin. An enzyme peel is also becoming more popular, which is a Medi facial. An enzyme peel is a fruit-based peel, which is a 45 minutes to 1 hour procedure, which involves exfoliation, gentle hydration, and it involves certain procedures which can give your skin a very clean and a glowing skin at the end. The advantages of Medi facials versus regular facials is that they are performed by an experienced person. It uses equipments as against when you go to a parlor in which you are getting a facial massage done with the normal hands and you are sometimes not confident about the hygiene which is practiced, and also the treatment can be customized according to your need. If you are having a pigmentation issue, the treatment can be planned according to your needs. If you have an acne prone skin, accordingly you can go for this and the results are more long lasting. Ideally, one should perform two sessions of these procedures in the first month, following by once a month maintenance therapy which can be carried out to give long lasting results. All of these services are available with us at our center and you are free to contact us for the same. Thank you.